We had one of the best players in football, Ronaldo. Ronaldo used to play as a winger. He was a tricky winger, a fast dribble. But sometimes you have to move the pieces of the chess to try to create the best solution for the team.
Mourinho hablando con Adebayor. Se va a producir un cambio en el Real Madrid.
The first time that Ronaldo played as a number 9 position was in a cup final against Barcelona.
Vamos a ver la ubicación exacta de los jugadores del Real Madrid. Parece que Cristiano será la referencia en ataque.
We had 3 number 9s, and for a final I left them all 3 out to play Cristiano as a number 9. Because in that game, Barcelona right back was Daniel Alves. That was attacking hundreds and hundreds of times during the game.
Atención a Alves, Alves por dentro, estaba a punto de meterse, lanzamiento nuevo de Alves, le sale la jugada Alves, Alves con Messi,
if Ronaldo played against him, he would be chasing him all the time, playing more defensive than offensive. So I decided, no, you are not going to chase anyone. You are going to play number 9, you are going to play central, you are going just to try to score goals.
Pelota de Ozil para Cristiano, el control de Cristiano, el lanzamiento de Cristiano, perseguido por Busquets, sigue Cristiano, el tiro, Pinto! ¡Qué oportunidad acaba de tener el Madrid!
The players, they have to understand the game, because during the game I cannot make decisions for them. They are guided, they discover the way. It's not like I tell them, now you turn left and then you turn right. You know, I'm not Waze. I have to help them, but they have to go by themselves. They have to understand why.
Di María, atención que llega Di María, el balón para Cristiano.
He scored the winning goal. Incredible header. And we won the cup.